and welcome back to my channel. How are you guys? I hope you're good. In today's video, I'm gonna take you in a journey with me cooking in the kitchen that you can see behind me. How I am able to cook with in this kitchen. So keep on watching. Today we're gonna do something more Suriname food that's called roti. Probably some of you know it. And I'm gonna put first of all a towel on my lap, and then something else. So what? So first I'm gonna use a towel on my lap. Then I'm gonna put something else on my lap because I cannot work on this plate. So this is how I'm doing it. I'm putting this here, so it gives more stability, it's like a small table. And then I'm doing things on this, cutting for example. So what I'm having here is chicken, that I need to cut it. And I'm just taking the bigger. So here is the entire chicken. You see? So now I'm gonna put some olive oil in the pan. I have here a really big and deep pan to use because it will be really big. Now I'm gonna put it on. And we're gonna cover the pan, and I'm coming back. Now I'm gonna add the onion and the garlic. I'm quite sensitive at the onion, so probably soon you're gonna see some tears from me. Thank you. this away. And I'm gonna show you my trick. Oh, I forgot about the fridge. Oops. My trick to make this really small. But I cannot find the cutter of this thing. Probably my boyfriend put it somewhere. But I'm gonna check also the chicken. I really don't understand where he put it. I always thought to leave it after cleaning inside here, but apparently it doesn't listen. So I'm gonna show you the trick that I have for chopping the onion. Now I'm gonna let to boil a little bit. In the meantime, I will add also the spices, and that it's so important, the masala, which you buy especially in the shops. potatoes and the egg.
And here we're putting the eggs to boil. And this is the final look of the food. Basically, you see here a little bit of chicken, potato, bean, and then there is the kind of bread that you normally eat with this kind of food. You can also make it at home, but I just went and bought it because it's more complicated to make it myself. Not impossible, but more complicated. And this is it. I will say enjoy and see you in the next video. Bye bye.